Alamo Mayor Pro Tem Diana Martinez sought the mayor's seat and won with over 1,000 votes. Martinez campaign volunteers cheered as the results came in and Martinez's lead became apparent. It's the first time the seat has been open since 1995. After a stale early voter turnout, Martinez said she stepped up her campaigning.
We've been talking to people, walking streets and bringing them to vote.
Martinez is an ally of outgoing Mayor Rudy Villarreal, who has led the commission for 24 non-consecutive years. She has served on the commission for 12 years and credits her win to the positive changes the city has undergone during her time as commissioner.
Then we lower the tax rate from 59 to 58, where our surrounding cities have raised the tax rate. That is one. And also we've done growth. We brought in a lot of business to our community that has given us, you know, to lower the tax rate.
Her opponent, Robert de la Garza, garnished a little over 800 votes.
I guess maybe because I didn't have running mates as far as for commissioner. I got into the election a little late.
Martinez's other opponent, Cruz Alaniz, managed to garner 12 votes, even though he dropped out of the race to support de la Garza.
Because he's a better man and more capable to serve the city, when especially the other person is spent most of the time in Edinburgh.
Martinez disputes those claims, saying she lives right in the city, which voters chose her to lead.